The viewers are going down. Nobody's playing Escape from Tarkov anymore. Maybe it's not in the Tarkov. Maybe it's in the Skralord. Maybe it's because we are not uploading daily videos anymore on the YouTube. Because we are all aware that YouTube is money. I think it is enough to be a mediocre streamer. I was fighting against cancer on the YouTube for years. For over a year, I was uploading quality content without Where are you going, dude? Sit. And now it is gonna be uploading video on the YouTube, killing the hatchlings. Shut up, okay? Do we care? Sit down, okay? That's how we are starting the day. Hatchlings only.
Monster kill.
My fault, chat, that there is so many hatchlings. No, that was a legit run. Head. Right? Am I right? Yeah, we are right.
Monster kill.
And chat. Why is my webcam Hello? Is sync okay? Or is it laggy? Chat? Now it's okay. Now it's synced again. Now it's synced. What is happening? No! Echo this time. Echo. Why do you need a suppressor for? Why not, dude? Why not, dude? What's wrong with the suppressors, dude? We are playing bigger map. In a bigger... 366, there we go. In a bigger map, it is smart to use suppressor. If you're not using suppressors on the big maps, it is smart to be really, really fucking fast with clearing the points of interest. You do not need suppressor if you are smart. Come on, man. Let's be real, okay? Even the game doesn't know what to do. And you are expecting me to know what to do? There are some new spawns, man. Where are you running? Where were you heading to, dude? Where? Straight into my iron side, dude. It bounced! Look at this leg, man. I do not wanna fight. I am getting out of here, dude. No, Klurusu. It is not the Dr. Disrespect creation creation mode. It is actually man versus game creation mode. Okay? Okay? If I need to educate you, I'm gonna educate you right now. Here we go. Here we go. Ah, nipples! Anyways, that was the scene on Twitch, by the way, okay? If you think that in 2017 nobody came out with dancing idea on stream, dude, are you kidding me? It is a little bit dark. Whoa. It's a little bit dark. Aerostorm for him. Hello! Thank you, man.
I'm done.
Oh, yes, you're done, dude. I'm trying to configure my gamma, dude. Come the world to my people's come first. Word up, if worst comes to worst, I make whole crews disperse. You know it's family first. Gifted unlimited with die. Look how much. Good items we farmed already, man. In only one room. Look how much good items did we just looted, man. In one room. We can go. If I stop in the middle of the map to check something, I die immediately. Just stop anywhere you want and nothing happens to you, because you need to have a map awareness, man. When you know where people are, right now, the biggest, like, most likely encounter that is gonna happen is gonna be guy pushing the wall right here. Because now it's 17 minutes until the end of the raid. So I'm gonna see the guy over there. Everything here, there is nobody here. Nobody. You know? If you have a map awareness, you will know what to expect. You're gonna see a lot of Soviet rifles. SKS, AK-74M, AKM. Look at this shit. Look at this fool. Look at this fool in front. That's how much we care. Scav lives matter. They matter shit to me. Shit.
darkness, my old friend.
You got pranked! You think, do we care? Do we care? No, we do not give up. Flying!
Test your might.
Dude!
Test your might.
Flying!